TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern time, Yes, 9 a.m. Eastern time, Tuesday morning. 30 minutes to go until that opening bell. Folks, quite a market to the upside. We got retail sales surging 17.7% in May. That beating expectations of about 8%. The market was already, S&Ps were already about 60 points in the positive when we got that number at about 8:30. They've charged higher since then. Now up 88 points in the S&Ps. That's up a solid 2.8%. The NASDAQ up 203 points, right at almost 10,000. 99.90. You got the Dow up 931 points, trading at 26,609. Oil trading higher, up $1.43 at 38.55. We got the gold contract up $5 right now, 17.32. And notes and bonds, we're getting some lower price and higher yield. The 10-year right now off 14 ticks at 138. You got the 30-year off 2 full points and 4 ticks at 175.07. And you're looking at a yield of the 10-year 0.77%. Talk about some volatility in that 10-year yield, and talk about some volatility in the S&Ps. You back it up, as I was just talking about on my program, to where we were early Monday night, early Monday morning, I guess, 2 in the morning, Sunday night, coming into Monday morning, the lows of 29.23. Folks, you just traded up 225 S&P points from that price level. We're now trading at 31.48. The Dow, we're up more than 2,000 points from where we were on Monday morning. Just remarkable. We're up 2,170 points, to be exact. 24,400, we're at 26,000. 588 in the Dow. Just crazy action. Even crude oil up about $4 from where we were on Monday to 38.55 right now. The lows back it up to Monday morning at about 2 in the morning, 34.36 in the price of crude. Jumping over to the VIX. As you may expect, that VIX pulling back. We were at 44.44 when the markets were all at lows on Monday, early 2 in the morning, and we're now trading at 32.39 as the market chugs higher, folks. Stay tuned. Should be an interesting market open. Larry Pesavento coming up live at 9 o'clock. I'll be back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Fast Market by TD Ameritrade. Thinkorswim at 11. Talk about a fast market. Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Dave White, Tom O'Brien all this afternoon. Stay tuned, folks. We got Larry Pesavento coming up live right now. We'll be right back. Stay tuned.